What we provide is a service whereby you can come into an environment and deep clean in the first stage and then fog the place in order to protect all the surfaces that are within there, so continually killing bacteria, which is required right now. It shouldn't be required before, but it's definitely required now.
Can you go a little bit more into the actual technology then? How do you know it's such a deep clean? Why is it so effective?
Okay, so the first stage is the deep clean where you're actually cleaning with whatever products you decided to use, but the second stage is protecting those surfaces. So you fog the environment, the gym, or wherever it is that you are, and that will then put a layer of protection on every surface it touches. And what that will actually do is it will leave tiny, tiny spikes on the surfaces, for want of a better description, and every time bacteria lands on those spikes, it kills it kills it dead. So consequently, that means that viruses can't sit on the surfaces, bacteria, mold, yeast, all these things that are caused in a gym environment certainly are coming out of bodily fluids and what have you, are killed on the surface. You do have to continue cleaning in between like you would do normally, so, but this gives you this residual kill constantly. And every time the guys come in to do a clean for you, they will protect again. So it just builds up layers over time.
So would you recommend this process for every boxing gym at the minute, given the current climate as well?
100%. Any type of gym where people are in, well, any type of gym, close proximity or not, you know, as soon as this gym is cleaned, if it is just cleaned, the minute I touch, it's dirty again. Whereas with this, that would continually kill the bacteria that I've just put on that ring. So it's essential. It kills pretty much all known viruses, including COVID-19, which is obviously very prevalent at the minute, and you know, any other nasties that are out there. So just simple colds and flus and things like that, it can prevent all of those things. So even if we weren't in this pandemic that we're in, this was still a very, very important subject, and it'll keep sportsmen staying in the sport because they don't get poorly off what's going on around them.
There you go, Anna, that's you. EnviroShielded now, you're clear for 90 days. You're sanitising, you're protected against all known pathogens, mate, okay?
Thanks a lot, Mark, and EnviroShield. Thank you, pal.
Cheers, pal. Cheers. Thank you, it's a pleasure.